Check this out though. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream.
It's Zias, baby.
Let's get it.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kiddie toe. I got you like you got me, that's what misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juicy Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sinati. La-di-da-di in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like, I got it, yeah, I got it. Hey, let's go, let's go. All fun, no holds, and a wreck on the lows. Like, okay, here we go.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
So welcome to my stream, like I said, one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady, twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets a slice. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know it's cool, I love. I got it, I got it, let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like. Okay, here we go.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Hello, Misfit Neckos. How you bitches doing today? Sorry, I was running around a lot more than I thought I was going to have to.
Oi. Oi. Oi.
Oh, okay. What you got? I don't even have my TV on. That is how prepared I am for this. And I planned this. I planned this stream. Might have to shift some stuff around in a little bit. It's my birthday. Make sure all my stuff is refreshed. I forgot I could do that. Huh. Maybe I should start doing that more. Alright. So I got a little bit of General So's. I've already taken an edible. And I figured we'll hang out and game hop for a couple of hours. I don't know how long I'll be live. And I don't even know if we're going to get to all the games that I listed. Maybe we'll stay on Splatoon for an hour, or I'll zone out and you'll just see me sit here like this. It depends on where the gummy takes us. Alrighty then. God, this is really good, General So's. This was a good idea. Good plan, great plan. Alright, so, what are our stages? Crableg Capital, Ship Shape Cargo until 11. Oh, Salmon Run's actually got some decent weaponry. 3-6. Oh, we got a little while. That just swapped over then. Yeah, that swapped over this morning. 9-11 is Splat Zones. Dualies at 10 paces. Enter battlefield filled with slippery customers and this all dualies war. Is this soon? 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. That's... Oh, 3-6. That's a couple of days from now. So anyway, we're gonna do some regular battle. Oh, not with that, I'm not. I want to start messing around with some other weapons. So, I've got a new chair. And it is absolutely amazing. I can like lean back and I can just melt in it. And I'm able to sit crisscross. I'm able to kind of like lean back and lounge. It's so good. I needed everything about this chair. I did not set up my mobile game. I got Hasta does that in a little bit. But we got focus. We gotta focus on the match. We can't let our teammates down. We can't be sucking, bruh. Oh lordy, that's a crab tank. Alright, let's go say hi. That was rude. I did not consent to any of that. And his name is Move, I'm gay. It's been a few days since I played. I've been playing a lot of card games this week. It's been a lot of fun. Bro, get off my junk!
Kill him! Kill him in the face! Kill him in the face!
Oh, hey, I think we won that. Yeah, 53 to 39? Yeah, we won that. We won the fuck out of that. Setting up the mobile game. We are doing Clickpocalypse right now. Because that doesn't take a lot of effort. I mainly just gotta get my boosters, swap out my potions, stuff like that. Because I've already leveled, I'm just playing through over and over and over now with the same party. So, that's what I've gotta, like, focus on, is just making sure the game is always running. And, because I have so much done in this game already, I already have, like, a shit ton of idle time, so I can leave the game running in the background for 11 hours before I need to come back to it. So, it's such a good mobile game. Like, if y'all have never played it, Clickpocalypse 2 is... It's a very simple game. There's not a lot to it, but there's a lot of, like, just content and, like, achievements and stuff to go for. So it kind of, like, lets you kind of focus on, like, building classes and characters, what do you want to purchase, stuff like that. It's just... It's so good. I knew you were there, bruh.
Dude,
I am so cracked with the point sensor. Damn, they got me. Bitch, did y'all see what he tried to do to me? That was rude. I don't want none of that. Rawr, is it cracking? Well, that's 55 to 40? Really? That's 55 to 40? That did not look like that. Damn, we just started and people are already fisting each other. It's time for Disneco. Wait, no, I'm still eating. Okay, I want to be cozy, but I need to eat first. Damn. No, do not want. Thank you, sniper dude. That's a crab tank! I don't have an answer for that right now.
that was a good shot.
Oh, also, Athena, if you are talking, I am not ignoring you. None of your messages are popping up. If you're not, it's okay. I just wanted to make sure that if you were talking, you didn't think I was ignoring you, because nothing's popped up yet. Thank you. I love you. I'm so sorry. I don't know why I didn't get quality settings. It's 10 o'clock on a Monday. And it's my birthday, bruh. You should give me quality settings. Like, I should just get quality settings if I just... Like, they know when my birthday is. This was good birthday noms. This is very good birthday noms.
Look at that dumbass's name. Who named somebody Slade? What the fuck? I should probably move closer to the fight. Oh, looks like you ain't got no umbrella. Stop throwing shit. God, Thermalink is so good. Damn, I didn't get any trades with that. I even got pushed back. Damn, that was rough. Yeah, get fucked. bullshit. How did he...
Plays worse with it. So in my Idol Archer game, I am now in like the top 7-ish%. It's actually kind of silly how much time I've put into this. But I'm enjoying it, so that's what matters, right? That's what we're supposed to say and do. I think it's my shirt fucking with the green screen. Interesting. That's okay. I'm about to get cozy as fuck. Ah, you little bitch. Bitch, I'm just gonna kill you at the point. I was about to say, like... What the fuck is this fight? Two trades for one ult? Yeah, I'll take the fuck out of that. Come here, bitch. I did not. Let me does that after this match. I can just mute the mic. At least I don't think I did. No, I did not. So I will watch them and I will react now. Mm-hmm. Alright, I kicked ass. Somebody needs to fist me. Fuck all of y'all. Damn, yeah, 10 kills? That was great. The the amount of gems that I got is actually like really good, so I'll be able to kind of play around with this a little bit and get a bunch of shit. Okay, let me look at these now. Yeah, because I woke up and I just started going. Okay. Go mute the mic just in case there's music. also gonna go ahead and send this in a message just in case your signal's being a butt. I fucking love you. That. Oh, that was a powerful video. I love you so much. And, yeah. It's funny because we both, like, overthink a lot. And get in our own heads about us not texting fast enough or being upset that we fell asleep, you know, being upset at ourselves that we fell asleep. Or, you know, getting home and putting down groceries and running around and, you know, chasing the cat. Forgetting to text that we're safe. Like, it's like, I know I do that a lot and I'm sorry. But, yeah. It's always nice to know that you're there. And there's a lot of fears, but the shirts and the memories and the pictures, my collar, it all links me to you physically, but most importantly, we talk all the time. When we are awake and can, we are talking. And it's funny because, like, sometimes we'll awkward silence because, like, we're still talking and we're still wanting to be with each other, but we have nothing to say. But we still want to be like, hey, I'm there. Puts hand on lap. I love you and I love us. And yeah. Penis. You gotta end every message with a penis. But not unsolicited dick pics. That's rude. Ain't nobody wanna see your weird junk. Unless they want to. And if they ain't asking, they don't want to. Okay. We's cozy in an invisibility cloak. It's my birthday. I've had General So's. I got fucking awesome sexy girlfriend. I got a coloring book. I should work on my coloring book tonight, maybe. Not dead, just quiet. Sorry, I said that out loud. Uh-oh. We might not be able to Splatoon no more. My hands feel weird. Is you okay? I watched the first video. I saw the call and I'm like, you never do that. And I tried to hit the button. Oh, my heart's going. It's like, okay, I'm gonna watch the other two videos now.
Oh my god, that is hilarious that people are, that is hilarious. I have done that before. Oh my god, that is great that's still working. So I've seen this video and I have done this because Mystique being able to copy NPCs is so good. And people just mash the button so quickly, so they don't hang on, I gotta close the door. Yeah, Mystique being able to copy NPCs, and they've tried to fix it. Because, like, that's why the NPCs can, they have that distortion. That's because of Mystique's, thing to make it so, you know, people don't do that. Or so they could release those NPC skins and people, if you fall for it, it's on you. I don't know. You've got pretty good game. Ow, I bit my tongue. Oh, that was weird. I don't really ever do that. But you've got pretty good game sense. He's cozy. It's so good. I don't need a blanket right now. Orange stripe eel plushie. Oh my god, he's adorable. I will buy him. Orange Salmonoid Paper Lantern? Yes, I will buy him too. He's cute as fuck. I bought two of him. Ooh. New stuff. More new stuff. Oh my god, that looks like my old Bugs Bunny jacket. That's great. I miss that fucking thing. I had cuts in the sleeve wrist part because it was a really big jacket. And, I would smuggle stuff into the school that I wasn't allowed to have, like Pokemon cards and, what all? It was like Pokemon cards, my Game Boy with Pokemon in it, Pop-Tarts, because they didn't want you eating in class and stuff. So, like, they were checking kids' book bags and stuff for food, outside of, like, lunchboxes and stuff. And, I would have Pop-Tarts in my sleeve or in the back of my stuff, and I would just crinkle it up and then have, like, a Ziploc bag. Yeah, I was a weird fucking kid. Oh, yeah. All right, let's do some salmon rind. Really? God damn it. I guess it's better that that happened than us get into a game and find a really good team and then immediately lose them. The new map. I actually really like this map. Oh my god, rapid blaster to start with? Okay. Cool. Guess I'll go fuck myself. But y'all has to go to Fansley to see that. Alright, fucker, you need to die. Oh, you fucking pan bitches. Frying pan, not like... Really cool map. Stop pissing rain clouds on me. Ah, balls. Oh, that actually worked out. Well. That's the thing that happened. This chair was a very good idea. Scroll up. I miss the thing. I fucking love you. The thing that, like, I absolutely love about you is that I know no matter when I would have met you in my life, you would have been my absolute favorite person. Oh, shit. Damn, we are getting our ass kicked. I don't think Salmon Run's a good idea for us right now. We got the balls in the hole. Little small fry. Damn. Yeah, like, I know for a fact. Oh, finally, dually is a fucking weapon I'm decent with. Y'all help me get these fuckers off of me? Fucking cocks. Primal Brain says get as high as you can and flop around. Didn't go too badly. Ooh, I got a drink. Why does it keep starting me with a rapid blaster? Say, are you gonna help me with this fucker? Well, that was a bad throw. Fucker. Oh, that was a rough first round. bitches, I got you. Motherfucking fly fish. I'm about to say, somebody better get my fucking ass up. Look he gave me. What the fuck was that? That was a good throw. Accidentally did not make the jump. You sound pervy as fuck. Come here. Ass up, face down, let's go. Bro, you didn't kill the fish. Birthday stream. Oh, what do you think of the cake? Hey, C. Dude, you like my invisibility cloak? I'm a little high. Just a little bit. Hey, C, I'm sending you a message. This is the cake I got. We both had the same idea. Dude, I really like this Barbie pink we're fucking spewing out. I am totally here for this. Oh my god, go away! Oh, we don't have ink for that. Oh, sorry. You is not see. Yeah, that was on me, bitches. Ah! 40 eggs on that. That was really fucking good.
See? Look at your phone.
Damn, my charge was off. Oh, gotta stretch out. Oh my god, this chair is sex. I did not jump. It's giving us a lot of goldies. Shit. I should have dodge rolled. Dude, I've spent this whole damn round dead. Oh, we got a good crew. One more round. Oh, hey, and we leveled up. Already level 8 this season. That's not too bad. I definitely don't know how much more Splatoon I've got in me, though. My hands feel weird. And Splatoon's... Oh! Splatoon's making me think too much about it. Nope, do not want. Oh, shit! Well. Dude, why are these waves so rough? Gird.
See, look at your phone. Look at my little cake. I bought it myself.
I will say, while I am very focused on my hands right now, I am fucking awesome as Splatoon. sons of bitches. Can we have a clean workspace, please? There are so many OSHA violations going on right now. Oh, shit. A lot of child labor going on here. Thank you. Ooh. We doing stuff. What do we got? All right, we got a sploosh. I need the fuck away from all of that. Hands off my fucking eggs, dude. I stole those. Oh my god, I was stuck on the fucking bubble. Yeah, that's fitting. We didn't get to fight the boss, though. Alright, we're gonna go again, because I really want to fight the boss. And my brain's working enough. Ooh, would you rather... 1669? Yes, I would. I would. Very much would. Than doing this? Yes. Definitely. Would you rather see your neighbor or your significant other's best friend naked? What? I guess myself? Stop lasering me, you dick! Thank you. Oh my god, why is everything singling me out? Nom nom noms. Okay, well fuck me then. I didn't want to pick up any of that shit anyway. Stop moving. Okay, please, please, please be safe. We is okay, this is what we doing tonight. Motherfucker. I think I'm gonna play some Final Fantasy after this. I don't wanna think. This is too much thinking right now. I have been dead this whole fucking time. I feel like a grandpa. Okay. Let's get our shit. Ew. Damn, we're making some money.
sorry about that. That was an important message. I really need to get all this gear. Oh, that means I gotta farm so much Salmon Run. Like, I would have to just, like, dedicate a whole season to Salmon Run. Not just getting the prizes and getting out. Because there's so much cool shit in here. And this is, like, the stuff that's going to be really rare that you don't see in multiplayer. God, I really like that one. I really, really like that one, actually. I have not seen that one before. That one's cool, but I think I want to buy that. Especially considering it looks like it says eat ass on it. Eat ass. Yep, we're buying that. Oh my god. It's this one says eat ass too. But this one is a fish saying it. Oh, I need 10 more. Okay, damn it. We have to do more Salmon Run, everybody. I'm sorry. No, but it looks really close. It looks really close. I am happy with the one that I got, though. Because I've never seen that one. I've seen a lot of fucking tags, because I pay attention to them. Because, you know, it's a little bit of customization. Like, if you get, like, a 3-minute rivalry against somebody while you're playing, because it happens. Splatoon is incredibly competitive. If you run into, like, I'm a Blob-Lobber main. When I run into another Blob-Lobber, my goal is to beat him. It's to have more kills than him and more objective and whatnot. So, like, when you know when that happens, I want to see what their tag looks like.
fucking glow flies. Oh, my turn to be on the thingy. Wow, this is really easy on this level. Oh, well, not if our runner becomes the target. Get your ass on that fucking line. Everybody needs one of these fucking invisibility cloaks, bruh. I'm not saying you need to make them. They can find people to make their own. But these things are amazing. Alright. I'm kind of over Splatoon right now. Do something else. How about some Pokemon? Let's go be a dipshit online for 10 minutes. We's playing a mobile. Thanks for hanging out with me today. Oh, that's weird. My foot is stimming. Oh, I'm very aware of the bottoms of my feet right now. We got a skin for Charizard. And and he is adorable. But I also know you're at work and you're busy. You're always doing stuff. Yes. Oh, I got coupons? 20% off AOS Gems coupon. Oh, because my birthday. I wonder if it counts on these. Does not. I don't remember if I've got credit. Oh, I do. I could at least get this. I can do that for myself. Still not enough for fucking Pokemon, but at least I have them. I wonder if I have any boosters. Oh, I got General Tso's. I'm sorry, I'm super sorry, but thank you for reminding me.
I love you.
It is really good. The what you're talking about? Using the innovation stuff. Have I tried that one?
$10 a month? Jesus Christ. What does it get you? Hoopa set outfit. Hollowware. So basically like this game's Fortnite skin. I do remember that. It was good. I just wish I could thicken up the sauce a little bit. And I mean, probably you can, I don't know how to. I make really good burgers. I stretch my leg out on this chair and it doesn't hurt. Oh, I need something for my feetsies, though. Ooh, I might have something. We'll get back to that in a second. Having a spot for my foot is more important right now to me. And it's my birthday. That's what's important. Mm. And I don't care if it's after 12. I slept most of my birthday. This is my birthday. Nighttime is my birthday. It's like an overnight shift.
You gotta start that bitch on the day before, but technically it's... yeah. Blech. I love night shift, but it's confusing as fuck. Let me just come in at 12.
Mm-hmm. And that's what matters. As long as you're eating good, I'm happy.
Yes. 12 to 3. Bye, bitches.
But no, like, legitimately. Like, why is it not 12 to 8? That way when you get off of work, you can run errands in the morning and then go to bed.
Why do I have weird rollover days and leaving at the crack of fucking dawn when nothing is open and the places that do open are like weird coffee shops, so you can't get anything done in the fucking morning?
The world fucking runs off of night shift, people. But it doesn't accommodate for them at all.
See, the thing is I think work is necessary, but I think work needs to be, yeah, they fucking do. The amount of shit I had to do at the hotel to the amount of shit that I had to do to cover up for day shift because they wouldn't just do what they were supposed to do. And I stopped doing it. Like, I had a manager come up to me and like as I was clocking in, and she was like, what do you got scheduled tonight? And I was like, nothing big, you know, we're just gonna do basic cleaning, we don't have any projects. And she's like, okay, good, I need you to clean this back area over by the kitchen. Is that part of the building in the lobby now? Because I was an overnight lobby attendant. And she was like, no, but we're having a hard time getting the kitchen staff to clean it. And I was like, is that their section? Like, is that part of their cleaning task? And she was like, yes. And I was like, that sounds like a them problem to me. And I walked off. Yeah, they tried to write me up for that. I was like, it's not my section. It's not what I had signed on for. It's not what I was trained for. Nobody has ever taught me how to clean that space. Go fuck yourself. I'm not gonna put the energy in to learn, because then you're just gonna want me to do it over and over and over. I have very fond memories of that hotel, and I always will, but fuck that place. Because there were some fucking cool people there. It was a pretty cushy job. I got to raid the fridge all the time, like fucking gremlin. Do you know how many security cameras I probably passed gremlin eating ham as I go? I would just wander around into places that I could get into because I could. The amount of storage closets I fucking broke into and slept in. Taking a shit ton of the... Dude, I'm telling you, the amount of camera angles, if they save that footage for like a super long time, the amount of footage that is out there from me, different angles going like that, like legit like that, walking through the hallways with ham that I've stolen from the kitchen. Oh my god. Dude, I had no fucking care in that place. Fucking management and like my mental health was just dropping there, and just didn't realize it. Like to be honest, like if I really think about it, and the issues that I was having with like leaving early and like my like mental health and whatnot while I was at the hotel, like how many times I was like calling out and everything. I was getting harassed with dressing femme. And like my nails and shit, that was a huge thing on TikTok within our circle, was, you know, Red for Slade, which, cool, I'm glad you tried to do a thing, but like I'm glad it became a thing in our circle, but it's just like, huh? But, like, you know, that snapping point when I left. And then, you know, fucking COVID happened. You know, that got me to, like, kind of explore myself a lot over that time. And then, you know, I tried to do the Ollie's thing, and then my brain just snapped again. I am. It's hard. Probably shouldn't have put all of those points into experience gain, but it has been done, and it cannot be undone. Bruh, can we play the game? I'm using my booster, stop taking forever. Ooh, that scared the shit out of me. Wait, why am I the only one going top? Wait.
Ha, eat a dick. Damn. Oh, you bitch. Bro, I'm gonna fuck you up. Go away. Pika, pika, motherfucker. He said, oh shit, it's Pikachu. Got a higher attack item then. His special attack is higher than mine. Because he did way more damage than I did. I have a more defensive Pikachu and he still tore through me. Ooh, that was a good Thunderball. No, you die here. You bitch. Dude, I'm getting a kill. Die now, bro. Who the fuck takes rest? Fucker. That's on me. I did that. That guy's greedy. Stole Rotom. Oh, that was good. He dies, but that was a lot of damage. Wait, why are they running? Did you put the fucking points in? Oh my god. Ah, you can hit a dick.
Does anybody want to help with this rodent? Okay, thank you. God, why do I feel my teammates are bots sometimes? Was because of me. Jesus Christ. Defend it better. Is our jungler not jungling? Do I just go jungle Pikachu real quick and just bump levels? We do not win this. Wow. I have spent the vast majority of the end of this game dead. Shit, we've got to stop that Charizard. That literally won them the game. Dude, everybody needs to be giving him a good job. trauma. What do I want to drink? God, I am a gremlin. Let's do a motherfucking Sunny D.
You got trauma. Let's go. Bitch, I'm prepped. Let's go.
Ooh, Sunny D is awful. And now you will get to see Slade in his natural habitat, being a total gremlin dickbag for 10 minutes. Oh, if you want to see trolley gameplay, it is this Pokemon right here. His whole purpose is to run really fast and hit you a bunch and then run away and just score points and just basically snowball and make it so you don't ever stop scoring points on them. He's really fast at killing minions. And he's even faster at scoring goals. Ooh, we run. You can't stop him. It's so good. And now we have jump kick, which means we can jump over shit. No, I'm aggressive, bitch. Get my base. Where you going? No, you wanted this. Dude, you're level 4. I just kill you. I'm also gonna take your food right in front of you. God. I'm gonna need a timestamp for this one. Where are we at? 225. Whoops. Back. dude just got fucking comboed. It's greedy, but worth it. I'm doing way more fighting than I should, but it's really fun. Yeah, I know. I'm going to kill you for that. Dude, I'm already level 10. Their best top lane dude is like level 7. All right, we're gonna go and help bottom lane now, because bottom lane needs help bad. We're gonna do it by stealing their jungler's buffs. So one is a strength buff and one is a defense buff. Red is strength, blue is defense because they're basic. So yeah, you get a bonus to your attack and defense and whatnot. So if their jungler doesn't keep up with that, I can do shit like that and steal their buffs. We just kill her. Yeah, and just by me showing up, they now have this lane. And he's the real one, and we will kill him. Like I said, we were going to kill him. And now they have 14 points. And now we go back into the jungle. And the reason we do this is because now we can build up points. Come in super strong. Oh, we could just steal their buffs. Like, we're level 13. Nobody's going to stop us. They might be able to steal it from us, but they're not going to stop me. Damn. Just get wrecked. It's not my place to fight. I'll help. But my place is to get these points in while they're distracted. And now we run like a bitch. Haha, psych! Get fucked. Dude, Dodrio is total gremlin energy and I love it. Swing over here and go ahead and kill this. Wait, did we already crack this one over here? Dude, I am level 15. You just die. No, you started this. Fucking Venusaur. I should have used my X speed. Shit, I could have used my Unite move. Fuck. That was on me. I did that. Oh, what's going on? Oh, we're winning Zap? Oh shit, we did! That's sick. And there's points in the middle. Okay, fuck it. Your ass back in there. Oh no, no, Pikachu, don't score on our goal. No, it's a lot better. I understand it. Like, I understand I'm about to beat their fucking ass in. I just get to be a little shit for 10 minutes. It's fucking great. Let me just bully an entire team. Fucking 57,000 damage dealt. I died a lot more than I wanted to, though. No, I don't want to add anybody as a friend. I'm in my 30s, we're past that, bruh. It's such a fun play style. Like, I really like Pikachu because Pikachu is also he's a shit in a different way. Like, I like the positioning and the versatility that Pikachu has, which makes him, like, really fun for me to play. The squirrel is just... I love him because nobody expects the damage he outputs because of the way I build him. Nobody takes the bullet seed thing, and nobody takes stuffed cheeks. They go the other way, which I don't even... Like, I don't fight them enough to even know what those skills are because it's just not the way to play him. So when everybody sees him, everybody runs him over, and then I know how to fucking use him, and the next thing you know, I'm fucking chain gunning down Pokemon. He's such an angry little squirrel, and I love him. But Dodrio, like when my brain works and I just start moving, and it's fun to keep up the momentum and just be able to outclass their entire team the whole game. Because you just duck in and out into these fights and just completely change it. We are still going to help top lane first, though. Because that is the most important because of Rotom spawning. So, whoever has top lane can push really easily into the base. Can you get off my shit, bro? Get out of my fucking jungle. I called it. You did not. You fucking slut. This is why I don't play League, though, by the way. I can only handle this much stress and annoyance for so long. Oh my god, we gotta go mid jungle now. And there's nothing there. We can steal this dude and then come from behind. Dude, I just need a kill. Thank you. Oh my god, why was that so hard? So anyway, you die. Come here, bitch. Oh, you little shit. We'll score though. Hey, my teammate got his points in, though. Hey, there's the Pikachu. Where the fuck were you at, bro? Alright. Let's go ahead and kill these minions, because that is our job. I'm gonna steal his, so he can't get it. God damn, that was a lot of damage really fast. Fucking Pikachu, help me, bro. The fuck you doing? Damn, that hurt. Fucking Sylveon is their jungler. Oh, that's awful. I'm hungry. I want food. Okay, we got jump kick. Now we can do some shit. That was a good trade. I can fuck with that. We just... pretty sure we just completely dunked on bot lane. Yeah, we just grab this and then throw that in and bot lane's good. And yeah. Thank you. Steal that. Oh. Can we steal red from him? Nope. Damn. We steal his food.
And we dunk on the bitch.
Ah! No! No! Save me! Somebody fucking do something! God damn! Oh my god, do I have a fucking team? Hey, stop it. Oh, we're in the air. That's very not good. I'm sorry. Here, I'll start sending voice messages. That way you can at least hear. Yeah, I have very bad luck with Charizards. Like, very bad luck. I seem to have, like, aggroed the most important Charizard somewhere, and there is a hit out on me. Oh my god, there's both Sylveons down here. Or no, that's not Sylveon. Oh shit, okay, we're taking Dredrawl. Oh, he's like, I ain't seen shit. That's not gonna be. Why would I not want it to upgrade my fucking jump kick? Why do you make me push the fucking button? Obviously, I'm gonna want to fucking do that. There's no choice in the fucking matter. That's just to make me feel like I'm doing something. Cock. Could you stop freezing me? Nah, bitch. Nah, bitch. Come here, bitch. Oh. Oh, this has gone very bad. We're fucked. It's the final stretch. I guess we're jungling again. And then we'll go see how top lane is doing. Looks like they're actually doing pretty okay. Are we fighting over Zapdos or not? Dude, I just... Yeah, then we steal Zapdos. Oh, you little fucker. Of course the one dude that stops my movement fucking shows up to the fight. At least that's getting scored. But they did it in the wrong order. I got you, bro. Where the fuck did he go? Please don't throw me. Please don't throw me. No! Time's up. did not do as good this time. This fucker's definitely getting one. Fucking Charizard. Cake or a burger would be dope right now. I call mid. What is his other skin look like? Dude, that's... I kind of like that. What is this one? That's cute, but no, this, I need this. All right, we're gonna see how much this is after this round. This. Fucking facts. Shit in this game is so expensive. That's for every time you fucking steal my fucking lanes, you ass. I love that reset. My brain doesn't always work to get it to pull off, but I love that reset for that, so you don't get hit almost that whole fight. Now we're gonna go make a massive fucking impact after we fuck this thing up. Oh, it's a Bulbasaur. Come here, bro. Why are you running? Dick? What the fuck just happened? fucking move fucked me up. Could you stop putting me in walls? Chipotle, poor Bulbasaur. Alright. Back into the jungle we go. We can steal their buffs, too. Thanks for helping? Fucking bitch. Really? Oh, hey, what's up, bro? Oh shit, there's a lot of you fuckers here. Oh, that's a bot lane problem. Oh, did not mean to do that. That was the wrong fucking button. We are still high, I mean. Thanks for wasting all of your moves on that. Anyway, bye. Oh shit, he's got a jump over too? Okay, so we fight him and die. We kill him. Oh, not if we do that. Oh shit. That's a Pikachu. Don't want to fight that. Oh, we will if we can just steal all of his food, I guess. No! I mean, everybody's just down there, so I'm just gonna go up there and score again. Fucking Pikachu is over here. Why wouldn't he be? Did I really just bait him around the wall? You fucking idiot. Ooh, that's an angry Pikachu. God damn it! You and your fucking wall! You can all go to hell! I'm not helping you no more, bro. You go fuck yourself. Oh my god. I'm so angry right now. I'm justified in that, right? Ooh, nope. Nope, we don't win that fight. We don't win this fight. But we do wrap around and dunk on the bottom. Nope, you can go fuck yourself. Just hop over there. Dude went all the way to our base and didn't kill any minions, just only half hit them. So I've got another 22, I can just dunk in here. Oh, that's Pikachu. Good luck, bro. Wait, we're level 14? Oh yeah, no, we can fuck this Pikachu up. What Pikachu? We do not need Zapdos. We're going for Zapdos because we're dicks. Got it. Dude, I swear if you put another fucking wall... Their whole team's dead, though. But they are gonna have to team fight again, and they're going. I don't think they're gonna win this. All of them right into Pikachu's ult. My whole team is dead. Oof. Need a buff. Something to give me an advantage in a fucking fight that I'm not supposed to be in, because this dick keeps putting down walls. Oh my god, they need help in bottom. Somebody left a shit ton of points. Like a goddamn horror movie. So anyway, I'm just gonna dunk all of this. I'm gonna be mad if we lost that. That was fucking top tier Dodrio play. I could put me on a fucking professional team. Supplement me with gummies. I got this. They didn't have a Charizard on their team, so they all get a good job. Let's go. In all honesty, I'm being kind of toxic right now. This is a very, very toxic environment that I am part of. That's why I don't like playing games like this, because they are very toxic by nature. MOBAs are a very disrespectful genre of gaming. And I love it. because it really, like, it gets my competition, like, brain going again, which it's been a while. Splatoon gets close, but nothing gives me that, like, primal, like, monkey brain that, like, Halo 2 gave me when I was a kid. And I was fucking doing, like, every fucking tournament I could, online, offline, taking my Xbox places. Oh, that's right, I wanted to look at that skin. There's a character, so that's not... There we go. Dude, somebody put Blaziken in leather. Yeah. Like, when you get down so dirty into communication in a video game that you're not even using your microphone, and you just, like, have rules in terms of, like, teabagging, in different, like, branches of teabagging for, like, gentleman's teabag, disrespectful teabag, you know, like, just, like, different versions of ways to just shit talk somebody that can't hear you. And this gets close, but League is incredibly toxic, and I can't do that level of toxicity. I think that's a big reason why I couldn't get into League and Dota. Because I tried. I put like 30 to 40 hours into both. Like, I know for a fact I had put like 35 hours into League. It was like... And then Dota, I put... No, League was like 50. I think I put like 50 hours into League. Because 35 was Dota, because I played Dota less. I did not like Dota. Because I had tried it first, and I did not like it. So then I swapped over to League, because I liked the art style more. And I liked the character designs more. One in every 12 boxes? Damn. Is that borderless hollow? Is that what that is? But yeah, I did not like Dota at all. And I went to go play League. And then I was like, all right, I kind of like this. But I didn't like the level of toxicity in it. Something didn't mesh well with me with it. So then I was like, all right, well, let me give Dota another chance, because now I understand MOBAs a lot more. Let me give it its second chance. And then I was like, no, this is still awful. I think I played like 6 games, maybe, over the span of like 2 days. And I was like, yeah, no. Don't like this. And then I just never went back to League. And then Pokemon kind of scratches it, because it's really quick, so I don't have to spend a lot of time in it. Yeah, League shakes things up every once in a while, and their new characters are impactful, and it feels like when they do rework a character, it feels like they put more time and effort into it. And that's what I like about Pokemon. Like, we have a lot of quote-unquote champions in the game, but each one has, you know, because the items are all pre-built, each one has 2 or 3 different ways that you could play them. So, like, there's a world where I could be a hyper-aggressive combat chicken for Dodrio. If I swap my medals around and everything, but this way of playing him is just more fun than that would be to me. But I do like that there's a lot of versatility with choosing the moves and how you combine them. Damn, like, yeah, those, like, actually, is it? Because C's won the last like 3 or 4 of those. Alright, where's my little gremlin at? Dude, Fucking Sableye looks dope. Also, that is 1,000 gems. We are not going to be buying a skin tonight, I don't think. See, I want him. The little Western squirrel? He's $12, though. But look, he's got a sheriff's badge. And his gun holster is filled with berries. He is adorable, and I love everything about him. But he's 1,200. I think Pokemon has the best way of doing it. On Pokemon cards at the bottom right, I don't know if they still do this. I'm pretty sure they do. They have a circle for common, a square is uncommon, triangle is rare, and then a star is legendary. So when, and then there's, I think, two other symbols for like secret rares and something. But secret rares aren't numbered cards. In the same way that the checklist is. I wish all games would have adapted that, because I love that set, you know, that thing, the way of doing that. And then over the years they've added full art and borderless and things like that. Or weird cards where you got to put the picture, where you got to put the cards together to make the Pokemon. I don't know what the fuck that was about. I don't think that's a thing anymore. I've got a couple of them, and I never understood them. Sorry, I realized I was dying in my mobile game, because I have not upgraded in a while. Did I miss Dodrio? Oh, I guess he's not available? I wonder if it was part of like a battle pass or something. Oh shit, they are doing it then? So do they just say like C-U-R-S or whatever they're doing? Damn it, I really want that skin. And his other one is unavailable too. So if I even want him to have a skin, it's 350 gems to put him in a fucking shirt. Damn it, I want that. Well, that makes me sad. That means right now there's no skin if I wanted to. Okay.
Oh my god.
Dude, this chair is dangerous. God, this chair is fucking dangerous. I don't have my cards in here. I can't look through them. That's cool. I kind of want to collect them. Like, I really like the art on a lot of these cards, and I want to play it, but it makes me want to get extra packs for specifically putting into a folder as a collection, and I haven't wanted to do that with a card game in a long time. Like, not even Pokemon really makes me want to do that. Like, I think that's the big reason why I want to. Because, like, the Pokemon card game is fun, but I think it'd be more fun in a digital format, which is why I'm excited for the new one that's coming out. Probably super rare, or it's a secret rare. Check its number. There should be a checklist available. I mean, they might do secret rare cards or whatever. Or for heroes. Because that would be kind of dope. Have just, like, really, really rare heroes. Like, it's going to suck. We're going to have to proxy it, but... Okay, so yeah, no, it wouldn't be that. Because if it was a secret rare, usually what they do is they're not numbered, or they're numbered past. So it'll be like 252/250 to show you it's, you know, past, you know, how many cards they're supposed to be. Sometimes they'll just be marked zeros. Or they just won't have a number. I'm not sure. Because it's kind of weird that some... Usually, like, whatever, like, super rare would be the, like, the biggest. Like, it usually goes, like, common, rare, or common, uncommon, rare... ultra rare, and then you have like legendary, and then you have super rares, and then like secret rares, and then sometimes you have like SSRs, which are like super secret rares, which are like holo versions of the secret rare card. I'm hoping they don't do that. That shit's awful. You will never see one of those cards. It's fun to buy a couple of packs and just see. But don't look for them. They're awful. It's holdover from baseball cards. Although baseball cards only did holos, it's just taken to the farthest, like, extreme they can. Wow, I just got my shit fucking wrecked. Yep. That fucking bird. From Gen 5 or whatever. Gen 6? I don't fucking know. There's too many goddamn Pokemon some days. God, eat a dick, bro. Oh my god, well, I hate you. I hate everything about you, dude. Dude, fucking help me. Going back to my jungle. But yeah, it makes me wanna like folder collect with it. And that's dangerous. I haven't been like that since Yu-Gi-Oh! That's fucking dangerous. Oh my god. Can y'all fuck off? I'm trying to do my job! Let me do my fucking job! God, you're a piece of shit and I hate you. Eat a dick. No, don't throw me! Don't throw me! Stop it! Fucking assholes. I hate this team. Eat their food. Fucking dicks. Okay, come here, you little shit. Oh, you lucky fucker. Hey, bro, can we fight so you can hit me? Hit me. Hit me. Haha, stole your food. Damn, dude! Fuck you! I'm going back home. I don't even know how I fucking lived through that. I don't play League, though. This game makes me fucking toxic as shit. Nah, bitch, I'm gonna do a trio. I got more to dunk. Bye. Damn, that's crazy. So anyway. Oh, that's their whole goddamn team. What's up, Mr. Mime?
Nope. Nope, 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 nope.
Almost fucking got away with it. I hate that we're not higher level. There? Machamp, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you spinning? What the fuck is going on? Oh, I have no idea. Not early. If it's on mom's time, it's gonna be like after like 2. Oh my god, he's gonna throw me. I can fucking feel it. Well, we should probably run. Somebody's in my jungle. Stop it! Yeah, it's gonna be like after 2. Like, in all honesty, it's gonna be like 3:34. Because they had the stuff going on. Get fucked. Everybody gets one but Charizard. Fuck you, Charizard. Probably work on my health now. We're at level 286 now.
I'm really sad about this skin. It like legit upsets me. Get out of my jungle, you asshole. It's a fucking Charizard. Dude, what is he doing? Dude, see, stop rigging this game. C is cheating. That Pikachu is pooping pictures of Pikachus. That's adorable and I love it. Dude, you can't stop me from scoring. If I just hold the button, I just score. God damn, why do you hit so fucking hard, bro? Dude, we've got a Charmander just not doing shit. I feel like all of these Charmanders are against me. Oh, you bitch! Fucking put me to sleep. We gotta go back to jungle now. All we're gonna do is fucking feed otherwise.
Don't be stealthy. You don't see nothing. And we duck out. Thank you. Oh, get predicted, bitch. Nah, I'm gonna ult you. Oh, he ulted too. Fucking goddamn Electro Ball. There's no way he swung that on me from that far away with me jumping the wall. Go fuck yourself. Do something, Machoke. Wait, top's not even broken yet? Please tell me this will fix that. Okay. Wow, that's awful. Okay, we're doing really badly. Do I give up Rotom to help them on bottom? Alright, that worked out. Okay, so they got that up there. Can we steal a buff? We can. I'm about to fix that, bro. It's all good. Buff is worth more than these points. Excuse me, Pikachu. God damn it. Fucking Charizard! Yes and no. He's working on it. Fucking Charizard screwing me over. Excuse me, I want that Zapdos. Okay, now that I just won the game. Keep these two fuck faces busy. Wow, you guys really followed me. Like, I die here, but I just distracted the fuck out of them. Don't die, we're good. No, no. See, you're gonna do the dying thing. Yeah. Charizard, please, please don't. Please don't. God damn it. Can you stop shoving me? Wow, that was a waste of an ult. Ooh, my leg. Oh, yeah, we should give out good jobs. Fuck you, Charizard. You get one, you get one. Fuck you, Charizard. You get one, you get one. Huh, I leveled. Yay. We did a thing. No. Did that work? It's changed. I'm not doing that. It's not worth it, bro. Oh my god, this chair is dangerous. It's so comfy. Like the way that Lickitung looked at me. That's a penis. Now everybody knows that's Big Dick. We did two of the things I said we were gonna do tonight. Oh, that's okay. It was fun. But, on that note, I would need to stretch and get my Xbox ready so I can pew pew. As always, I love your faces. Thank you so much for coming in on my birthday. I love your faces, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Bye, bitches.
Ooh. Walking's gonna be difficult.
Right.
Yeah. Aye. Check this out, though. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream.
It's Zias, baby.
Let's get it. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kitty toe. I got you like you got me, that's what misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juicy Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sonati. La-di-da-di in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like I got it, yeah, I got it. Like let's go, like, let's go. All fun, no holds, and erect on the lows. Like okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
So welcome to my stream, like I said one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady, twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets a slice. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know what's cool, I love.
Yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
I got it, yeah. Let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like okay, here we go.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.